Welcome to Book Club! As you know, the book we'll be discussing today is my very own autobiographical memoir, What a Boy Wonders!
I tell you what I wonder, who would want to read this?
Are you telling me that none of you read my book?
I did not.
Mine's reading that poop.
The whole point of a book club is for everyone to read the book so we can all discuss it! So, let me tell you about my book. It's a timeless tale about a boy whose only wish is to fight crime.
I've got a timeless tale for you, and unlike Robin's book, it won't put you to sleep. Once upon a time, there was a genie who lived in a cool pad for thousands of years, until one day...
Rub-a-dub-dub, get out of that tub!
Who are you?
We are the 40 Teeths!
You mean 40 Thieves?
No, 40 Teeths!
See? I got 20 teeth!
And I got 14 teeth!
And I got 6 teeth! That's 40 teeth! See, we came down that hole to seize the treasure, but now we're stuck down here!
Oh, that's okay, because I'm giving you 3 wishes.
Ooh, then I want a flying carpet so we can fly right out of here!
Oh, come on. You can wish for something better than that. How about a flying van? That way you can haul all of this treasure and be the envy of every soccer mom in town.
Totally, yo! Genie, I wish for a flying van!
As are half my trion. Here we go!
Sweet! Ha-ha! Hey! You tricked me!
Haha. I know. Pretty funny, right?
Well, your slick tricks aren't gonna work on me!
What was that?
I said your slick tricks aren't gonna work on me!
Yeah, it's really hard to understand you with all those gaps in your teeth.
Ah! I wish you could understand what I'm saying!
Oh, I understood that.
Hey, what?
Now that you've got more teeth, I can understand you perfectly. That's 2 wishes down and 1 to go.
Ah! My turn!
Careful, bruh. This is our last wish. Make sure to think it through.
No problem. I wish for all of us to be magically transported to a very cool pad with all this treasure.
Your wish is my command.
See? It worked! We got a cool pad and all the treasure!
But where exactly is we?
I'm free!